Euro dollar daily forecast July 6. FXEmpire.com. The euro dollar pair fell on Thursday as the ECB cut rates cut them by 25 bips in order to come down to a 3/4% interest rate overnight. The closing of the candle is somewhat telling as well, as it is towards the very bottom of the range for the session. And on top of that, we are getting fairly low towards the range previously. We had previously drawn a flag, and there's nothing on this chart that suggests that it isn't still intact, and in fact, we've even seen more or less a confirmation of this. Because of this, we still hold true to the idea that this will hit 1.15 before it's all said and done, and as such, we are willing to sell on a break lower, but only after the non-farm payroll numbers that will be coming out later, as it will undoubtedly rock the market. It always does. Rallies can be sold on weak candles as well. As far as buying is concerned, it's not even a thought at this point.